Alright, welcome back, guys, to HATENO Village. Finally made it here. Let's go ahead and search all these buildings to see what they have to offer. Let's see if there's any hidden treasures here that we can use for, like, late game. Who knows? Just wanna go and look everywhere. HATENO Village, not HATENO Village. HATENO Village. This guy's eavesdropping and spying on someone. So is this his house? Fish. Free eggs. Take that. Nothing to see there, really. Where's the school supposed to be? They keep mentioning the school. I'm guessing. Who's his dad? Thank you. This is Eevee. Jeez, 100? Okay, 10 sounds better. Did use them in the elixir, so I would have had more if I knew. Let's see these hats, man. What the hell? It's a line? I did see one guy dressed like this in the village, or at a barn. Stable, sorry. Pasture. Okay, now can I go in? Since they left? Let me guess, she wants me to find some stuff for her to display. Ooh.
No.
So weird, bro. The reward is just that stupid hat. Eight people specifically, bro. They won't be wearing the outfits. Didn't it say the school? Oh, the school's up here. I'm so dumb. I missed it. Said not workers.
Oh.
Travelers, kids, families, temporary residents like Sheikah researchers. Okay. So he counts.
Oh.
Yeah, you're not wearing the fashion. Count as a child. No, she's tall. Should I not give it to them? I'm gonna keep giving it to the farmers, bro. They fit the description. Well, besides this one, he's wearing the hat. Guy names, what's his name? Warden? Might be him, so let's not give it to this guy. Might be related. Nydra. It's a different one. Ice dragon. Like a love shack or something. It's got a heart symbol on the front. Any farmers? Does this not count as the village over there? Seen that golden horse. So hard to catch one, bro. Okay, no one's over here. What about this person? It's a child. So this is the well we can find the frogs. It's not a hot-footed frog. I guess it can be any frog. How can he disappear like that? Some BS. Another one. It's gonna disappear. Yep. Man, there was a bomb there. I'm lucky. Fish in there too. I guess my summons can't come inside here. Missing, man. The other one died so easily. This guy wants to live forever. Thank you. Okay, let's go deeper. Wasted a bunch of arrows. They do sell more in the village, but you know I don't like spending money on arrows. I like to find them in the wild. There's the rest of the frogs, bro. Here they are. This place is forever. Oh my gosh. Against you, bro. And I got a bundle. Ooh, topaz, ruby. All kinds of shit. Yep. It's a nice shield, but it's level 3, bro. Are you kidding me? Need any more flint, bruh. I have so much. I saw something turn yellow. Two bombs left. Damn. Got one back. Yeah, everything's low level here, bro. Huck!
Yes.
Damn, the frog is right there, man. Just getting my bombs back. Ooh, some opal. Yo, this place is a maze. That's where I came from? Oh yeah, this is where I came from. Let's go back the way we came. There's some other stuff here. Wild goose chase. One after the other. Oh, fuck. Let's take a picture of these things. Someone said they wanted a fire one. Then they want a picture of the jelly as well. They did say fire. Counts. I don't think I got enough frogs though. No, this is where we came from. Never seen this. No bubble gem. Is it? Do something special to get to be here, right? Something up there? It's not the same well. Them to stand up so I can like see what's up here. There should be enough frogs for that quest for the lover boy. Oh, it's another entrance. East well. This must be the school, right? guess all the villagers went to sleep. Is he related to the guy?
Hi.
He knows me? This is the guy in the air balloon? Give anything to him. There's no crops up here. Lift those out the ground. Wow, now it's raining? I didn't see any of those beds that said you can sleep on it. Check out these windmills. I figured it took me all the way to the roof. She has on the hat. Can't we sleep in the bed, bro? Like, make it morning again and everyone comes out. So what about the guy in the shop that was selling us stuff? Oh, I can sleep here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Someone just left. There was multiple entrances. Where'd he go? Oh. Yeah, Warden. So that was his family, the guy I spoke to outside. Wait, it's not him. He might be a family member, but I'm gonna give it to him anyway. In from the farm on the hill. Five left, damn. Farm on the hill, so many hills. Anyway, let's do the frog thing. Should have enough. Really? What a waste of my time. I know she had something that said a red check mark on it. Exclamation mark. It's in the middle of the night. Yeah, this guy had a hat. And supposedly there's a farm on the hill. She also has a hat. Also has a hat. It's a child. The guy did say go to the school. Some type of lesson. Give one to her, unless she's a family member. There's four more to go. Thank you. 7:30. There's nothing this way. Where's the farm on the hill, though? I haven't checked out the pasture. Must be someone here I can talk to. Some big ass cows. Child? No. A regular boat, bro. Didn't we just do a boat recently? Isn't that it? Oh, I need to be up here. That was quick. Kill some fish real quick. Man, really? Is that not it? It had to be it, bro. Updated. That's her dad. Old man Toke. A ton of acorns. I guess I don't have three. Oh, that's a tree nut, not an acorn. No, but I have acorns too. Oh, I only have two. Fuck. BS. One heart? Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna need one more acorn, bro. And three more people I need to give the shrooms to. Damn. She went crazy. Rice, tomatoes, cheese, make a pizza. I think I used my tomatoes already. Damn. That's probably gonna give you a lot of health, bro. Was that there before, or only because we did the mission? I did mention the old man. He said it's in the forest right there. Technically, this is the forest. Wait until we get deep in there. Yeah, prime meat, man. We chopped down a big tree, if we even can. Yeah, you can't chop those down. No acorns, bruh? Take the wood. He said it was gonna be air. the hell is that? Bro, if I don't find a fucking acorn. Acorns anywhere. Didn't he say is in this forest? I wanted to use him to hit one of those animals. Only pine cones. I guess he meant a different village. So what else do we have to do here besides give these things to two more people? Squirrels. Okay, I did this one. I need to go back to that guy. We did see some squirrels in the beginning. Maybe that's where the acorns are. They were digging their tails over here. They might be in there, actually. Ooh, we got it already. Also discovered this. I'm just gonna sidetrack us again. Forest cave. Ooh. Look at that. So we have the choo-choo, we have acorns. Just need three people. Oh, this is what the one he was talking about. He did say it was right there. I'm so stupid. Maybe I should have left the sensor on. Yes. So now we can just go back and talk to him. Let him know it's working. I thought that was a side quest and all. Really? Interesting. We still haven't found the prayer statue here. Might not be one. It's interesting. Let's see if there's a bubble gem here. By the way, I still haven't found the guys who want these bubble gems, yo. They're at a stable somewhere in Hyrule, bro. Could be anywhere. truffles. There he is. Wait, hold on a second. Yeah. Never took a picture of those guys. Headshot. Got him. All right, let's leave. Nothing else to see here. We should ascend. So you don't have to climb up this hill. Wow. I was not expecting that, can't lie. I might need to use a bomb for that. Didn't want to waste the arrows, but I can't throw the bomb and risk hurting myself. Okay. Found this one. Nice. Found that one. Okay. Interesting. I missed a class lesson, man. Let's go, stamina. Well, that worked out. Soul tree on the water. Might be something up with that. So this guy traveled here by hot air balloon. It works, buddy. Found two shrines. Okay, another one. He has more stuff. Hey. Travel medallion. Ooh. Set up a case for instant travel anywhere. What? Hero path mode, it shows where you've traveled. Sensor plus to find more than shrines. Test data, okay. I think this one, travel medallion, might be worth more. That's where I didn't want to go until the end. That's where his home is, okay. Okay. Cool. Nice. Fast travel here. Because I put those things down once I get the prototype. Okay. Might as well get all the locations. Okay, this one is different. Oh, okay, I already have it. Yep, because I've gotten more than 15 shrines, I guess. You can save around 256 hours of gameplay. Okay. Okay, the last one is Sensor Plus. I have that already too. So we just need to go to that crazy location. We can now select something other than Shrines of Light. Nice. Like what though? Okay, interesting. Interesting. Really? So I can see what I need to take pictures of from mine, but I can't just copy what he has on his. Everything. I'll sell you pictures that help fill out the gaps. Hell no. I'm good, buddy. I have some other stuff I need to complete. Need to give the guy the acorns. Give the guy the choo-choo pitcher. I thought these guys can't come with me when I'm here. Hey, where's the farm? Right here. Almost went too far, man. There you go, buddy. These pestering squirrels had them all this time. Ha ha! Okay. Now where's that guy who... That's the clothing. Right here. Hopefully he's not asleep, it's 8 p.m. I never tried the clothes out. I die for the clothes. I didn't pick a color. Ah, nice. I'm gonna be light red or dark red. Black is cool. I'll stick with red because it was originally red. I could do the Link green.
Hey.
5 ingredients you'd like to use. Oh, so I can make it like specialty. I didn't know that. Wow, this whole time. I don't know what I want to make. I can use diamonds? No, I don't want to use that. We need that to give to the people. I guess we can use this. One of these. Let's see what it does. Increase our power or what? I guess we just have to use these for the color. It doesn't give us any powers. You gonna dunk us in? It's too funny, bro. Cool with me, man. He's wearing the hat. Can't sell to him. But anyways, let's stop it right here. Wait a second. She leaves at midnight, right? Press X on the map screen to see where I've gone. Wow. You can toggle too. Anyway, I want to see what we need to do to find our friend here. Isn't it called the secret of what the fuck is her name? Secret of Cece or something? Look at this. There's outfits in there. Maybe she'll give this to me once I complete the mission. I guess we can wait up here for her to leave every night. And see where she's going. Anyway, let's stop it right here, guys. In the next episode, I'll try to get the shrooms to the last three people. Get that done. Maybe also do this quest here where we follow her at night. I think we have to be there at a certain time, but who's to know what time she leaves? I mean, it's nighttime now, so if we pick it up from right here, we could wait and stalk her and see what happens. And it doesn't look like there's anything else to do in this village besides, well, the most important thing is the Puripad updates, which we did. We know where to go to get the last one. So, I think from here we'll go to the other towers, and then to the last phenomena region. I don't know if I'll be able to do all that in the next episode, but I'll try to be quicker this time. Let's knock this thing out, man. Alright, I'll see you then. Peace out.